We developed a in-flight entertainment system for private jets. You know, I'm working with new clients all the time. I need to tell them who I am, what I can do for their company. But hanging over my head was that I'm an anthropology major with 10 years of experience in software development. I wanted to continue my career and fit a master's degree into my life. Doing an online master's degree was really the right thing for me to do. As the degree went on, my life took a turn and my daughter was born. It was amazing, the first time seeing my daughter in the hospital holding this tiny little girl in my hands.
I mean, it was so good to know that he could continue his studies and continue to work and still be there for us. It was priceless to have him there.
My interest in aviation actually, it goes back to when I was 13 years old, and the Pacific Northwest is an amazing place to fly. We have islands, we have mountains on both sides. Love flying, love being around airplanes, love software, love computers and programming, so I kind of found the best of both worlds working with an engineering consulting company that specializes in aerospace. From there, I came to my current company. So now I'm at Barclay and I'm a master's in computer science. We can help your company because of, X, Y, and Z. I really enjoyed the online master's in computer science program. I would highly recommend it to anyone who's looking for a master's degree in computer science.